wake your ass up, cause it's time to go beast mode.
What is up, guys? Me, Beast Boy here, and welcome back to Injustice 2. Last time we left off, we found out Superman was not dead, but Kara has been captured by Brainiac. And now it's up to him and Batman to somehow stop Brainiac. I don't know how, but I don't know. This might be the last episode in the story, so you will see. As soon as we get past these... Oh, no. I'm not going past there. But as soon as we get past these cutscene. So, hang on. Alright, here we go. The world's finest Batman Superman. See how this turns out.
Firestorm, what happened to you?
Brainiac unified our dueling minds. No longer divided. We think as one.
He's your walking bomb. How do we get past him?
Oh, Swamp Thing? And Firestorm? Really?
Swamp Thing, too?
Brainiac has unlocked the Green's power. He has mastered the Firestorm Matrix. All knowledge will be subsumed under his collection.
Gotta choose, Batman.
I've heard enough about Brainiac and his collection. You talked a big game back at my cell. Let's see how you stack up.
Nope, I got Superman.
Your
crap.
Human's power is finite. The Firestorm Matrix has no limits.
Alright, looks like we're going here. Oh. Oh, by the way, I started playing the multiverse, which is just basically online. Match. Thanks, call on. Yeah. On match. Yeah, you call it. Yeah, online matching. On multiverse something. I forgot. I really can't think. I don't know what I'm thinking, but I know I'm about to lose. But anyway, really practicing a lot lately. Not on Superman though, because that's why I'm sucking.
Stay down. Nothing more than a nuisance.
Okay, come on, come on. But yeah, I've really been practicing. I've gotten really good. Yep, like that. Like that good. Come on. Oh, perfect. Yes. No! Oh, I go up. Dang it. But yeah, I had played like the online match. And see, I think I was playing Wonder Woman because I was doing the Wonder Woman event. I literally went against Firestorm like so many times, like to the point where it's just crazy. And I couldn't win. I couldn't beat him. It's just too good.
Game back at my cell. Let's see how you stack up.
But so far, I've played Deadshot, Wonder Woman.
Firestorm Matrix has no limits.
See, I was playing as I was playing as Wonder Woman, Deadshot, Green Lantern, because I got some good skins for him. Well, upgrade. Come on, come on, come on. There we go. Yeah. By the way, I have not played Superman in a while. There we go.
The strong protect the weak.
I thought we don't do that anymore. Oh, come on. Yeah, I hate when he does that. Like, when I was playing against Firestorm with Wonder Woman, I think it was a level 8 Firestorm. Man, I could not beat him. It was like, what was he? I forgot. See, I think he was, a level 8, as same as I was. So it was like really hard trying to like keep up, and then it's like Firestorm's good at like distance, and then get close up to him, he can just alter his power together and just all that. So you really can't like be away from him that much.
We got him, Professor!
I thought you understood sarcasm.
Yeah, there we go. But yeah, this is like, it got on the nerves to the point where I almost rage quit. No problem. Anyway, view.
You have a plan? It's a work in progress. I might be able to restore them. That's new.
Let's go Batman this time.
Brainiac's adapting. I can help him. Keep those betas busy. Swamp Thing, hear me. Your power's being used against you. Against the Green.
Brainiac is now the Green's protector. It will live forever, preserved in his collection.
Ah, great. After all, Swamp Thing is... Okay, so Swamp Thing's mostly good at being away from distance. He's not very the fast character, but he does like medium damage. There we go. I don't think I practiced the Batman. Wait, I played Batman like the. I played Batman in the first chapter.
Don't waste my time.
That's like the only time I played the game as him. Oh. Dang it. Hit the back and clash.
Not in my vocabulary.
I'm not gonna clash. I won't clash if they have like 4 bars of more. Just 4 bars. Oh, that one is so good.
Let's get you free. It should disrupt their link with Brainiac. Firestorm's brain patterns are changing. I can't read what's happening to Swamp Thing. Jason, Professor Stein.
Yeah. We're both here. What happened?
Brainiac added a third mind to your head.
Like we needed that.
What is this place?
Brainiac's ship. Firestorm will get you back on Terra Firma. Report to Hal. He'll need help fighting Brainiac's suicide betas.
Sounds like a job for Firestorm. Good luck.
No Brainiac. Where is he?
I don't know. The ship's walls are lined with lead.
Bruce Wayne of Earth. Kal-El of Krypton. Your battles echo across the universe. Your war has had consequences neither of you could foresee. The chaos you spread is a cancer upon the cosmos. Only Brainiac can establish order.
Alright, I'm gonna go with Batman this time.
So much for the magical advantage. I'll take care of this. I'll keep searching for Brainiac.
Brainiac will achieve what you could not. He will quell Gotham's chaos, but for him to succeed, you must die.
Okay, I think it's... Oh, he's not in his chair. Because I remember you can play in the, like multiplayer or just in single player. He's in his chair, but now he's not. Oh, no, yeah, I also play a lot of, like, with Dr. Fate, and he has a pretty good, like, attacks. Yeah, just, like, he can disappear, like, as he dash. Yeah, he's pretty good at that.
You have failed, Gotham!
Gotham will rise again.
There we go. Oh, I keep missing that. There we go. But yeah, I remember in the last episode.
I don't answer to your lords of order.
You know that, you got that right. But yeah, Dr. Fate, he pretty much wears the helmets way too often and pretty much corrupts his brain.
It's over, Kent.
I'm sorry for attacking. The helm commanded me.
They can't command you anymore.
Both of you have defied fate, courted chaos. But now, to see you working together again, you must keep order, or the Lords will impose it. If not through Brainiac.
Whoa, that's something that you don't see every day, besides an alien.
Even a magical being like Dr. Fate recognizes my superiority. In time, the entire universe will adhere to my design.
Unless we stop you.
I offer nothing less than deliverance. Your environment is poisoned. Your civilization has exhausted its resources. The Earth's decline cannot be reversed.
We'll find a way. We always do.
Up.
Where's Kara?
Being vivisected. She has already taught me much about the nature of your powers.
Allow me to give you a proper demonstration.
I match your strength. You cannot match my intellect. You are only a Kryptonian, of which I have killed billions.
Yeah, okay. I'm still gonna kick your ass, Brainiac. It's like it's oh god. It's like the time has come to keep Brainiac on the game.
Ugh.
There we go. Oh my god. Okay, so how you like it? Okay, jeez. Where the hell did that come from?
You are not worth collecting.
So now he's like the collector of the DC world? Oh god. There we go.
Welcome to Earth, Brainiac.
You will lose. Nope. What's that? Oh, he beat me.
Your best is not enough.
Get off my planet.
I'm not going for it. Because he's always feeling half his life, and I can take him down with something. Oh, why do I get a rogue? Nope, I got his back. I got him. No, Brainiac was dumb. Oh god.
Of which I have killed billions.
All right, I'm gonna have to get. There we go.
The strong protect the weak.
Oh, please block. There we go. Come on, got him. Boom, got him. Boom. Okay, there we go. Ah. Jeez.
Stay down.
Even that looks terrible. Oh, I was gonna do that. Come on. Come on, no facing my way.
Ready to quit yet?
Ah, he almost did it. Oh my god. How did he still hit me? Oh my god. This is just brutal. Jeez.
Of which I have killed billions.
Oh. Oh, come on. I'm gonna do super because I know for once I really don't need to do that. Okay, and he's gonna make a couple hits on me since he's far away.
No more Mr. Boy Scouts.
Yep, like I said. I feel like bringing it's more of a distance and more just like don't want to lay a finger on me, so he uses the tentacles. What? That took half my damage away. Oh my god.
Of which I have killed billions.
Like, literally, that group. No, that takes half my damage away. There we go. See how you like it. Oh, look at that. Okay, come on. There we go. Come on, come on, come on. Perfectly. Boom. And boink. Boink. And boom. Alright. Oh, seriously? It's over. I already got this. Say that because I'm gonna be cocky.
I know your thoughts.
Oh. Come on, you take half my damage away just for one. Come on, I got him. Yes! There we go. There we go.
That was for Krypton. The attacks on the fleet are weakening him. I could feel him losing steam as we fought.
Good. Should make it easier to cut him off from the betas.
Oh, there's Carr. Oh, God. Like alien.
This is Batman. Brainiac is down.
The disruptor worked. All the betas are shutting down.
We did it. Now we find Kara. What's happening?
Brainiac's mind is the ship's CPU. Apparently, he doesn't have a backup system.
If we crash, all the city's preserved on board.
Destroyed.
Clark, wait! You said yourself, the ship is controlled by pure thought.
This could kill you.
Sounds like a job for me.
Thank you.
bypass loop. Put the ship on autopilot.
Try it. A ship? You will not destroy my collection!
Oh, jeez.
Relinquish my ship!
Batman, you're up.
You are persistent, but primitive theatrics cannot save you.
Oh, Superman's right up there now. Huh. That's fine.
I mean, that's cool. Brainiac.
Oh, great. Now I gotta do that again. Okay, come on. Okay, come on. Okay. That's cool. If I mess up, then it automatically. Look at his health. Seriously, look at that. He took half my damage. I barely did anything.
Primitive theatrics cannot save you.
Okay, come on. Oh, wait, I need that to stop. Oh, are you serious? Come on. Wow. This is 10 times harder than it was before.
Pain brings no pleasure.
Oh, come on, come on. Oh. Oh, okay. So I can block that attack, but I can't block that floor attack. Still dead. Like, look at how much tiny bar I have. He can lay one hit on me.
The smart choice is surrender.
Yep, like that. I was doing so good too, until, well, that.
You are persistent, but primitive theatrics cannot save you. They blow up. I did not know that. Oh, I see the claw again. I overestimated you.
Come on, come on, come on. Oh, I'm so close. Alright, I can't get the special. There we go. Now. And water. Boom, boom, boom. Look at his health.
You're leaving, Brainiac.
Okay. Oh, he's just gonna do that. He's just gonna do that all the time. Oh, there we go. There we go.
Like you said, I'm persistent.
Pretty much is.
Need to get you out of there.
Not yet. The city's...
Wait, how did they get on board? That doesn't make any sense.
You're okay.
I thought it was too late, but I can feel the heartbeat of Atlantis. Brainiac's work is undone.
Not all of it. I couldn't save everyone.
Some cities are still trapped in the collection. Others were lost, wiped from the ship's memory. Metropolis, Ghost City.
But we can still save them, right? Carol? My family?
I'm sorry, Hal.
First Krypton, now Earth? No other world should suffer this.
Clark, no. Even if I agreed that he should die, you can't. We need him alive to save the rest of our cities.
No, we don't. With more time and Cyborg's help, the ship will obey me.
Or we could lose more cities.
Bruce is right. We can't be sure.
What we can be sure of is that Brainiac puts everyone else at risk.
This is no different than Joker. If you'd killed him, we might have...
It was never that simple, Diana.
Yes, it is, Bruce. Metropolis and Coast City are gone. How many more innocent people die before you accept that some lives need to be taken?
My powers. How did you...
Gold kryptonite, courtesy of Firestorm.
Get up, Cal.
Stay down. Enough exposure, and you'll be depowered permanently.
This madness has to end, Bruce.
Oh, God. Now I have to choose a side? Oh, I'm choosing Batman. Yo! I had no time to react to that. Chapter 2, I see you. Okay, so there's two ways I can go throughout this whole story. God.
You don't want to do this.
Stop, Clark. This is over.
Oh!
Arthur, don't do this. You don't want to follow Clark.
I'm not following anyone. You've never understood Atlantis, Bruce. We are an ancient people with an old-fashioned sense of justice.
Oh god, I did not see that coming. Now I have to choose sides, like either join Batman and pretty much just save the whole freaking world, or choose Superman as to save the world, but then get restart the whole regime. Okay, I forgot how Aquaman can be dominating that tribe. Seriously, every time
I'm ending this nightmare. You should meet Black Manta.
Ah, tease Black Manta. He's actually gonna be a DLC character. Stay in the corner. I just want him to stay in the corner. Oh, again? Seriously?
I won't submit, Bruce.
Don't bet on it.
I'm not classing if he has more. See? That move off and hate it. Are you going up? Boom. There we go. There we go.
Rethink your strategy.
This is the wrong time.
Pay homage to the king.
Okay, Superman. He blocked it. I mean, blocked it by jumping over. Oh, now he's getting trapped in the corner. Now he has to be trapped in the corner. Try it.
Something wrong, Arthur.
I mean, I know it's funny how his name's Arthur and he's the king. So can we call him King Arthur? that's kind of funny.
Atlantis needs to get with the times. I'm tired of fighting you, Arthur.
Batman knew they'd double-cross him. We have to move.
There's no escape. You wish to fall? So be it.
And Batman flies how from this? He glides.
Go back to Kandak, Adam. Stay here and you'll be prosecuted.
You'd have to capture me, Batman. And I've underestimated you for the last time.
All right, come at me strong. So am I. Oh, always miss that. Why is my I'd pause the video for a second.
Come on, strength pummels.
Oh dang. Oh, seriously?
This won't end well for you.
Superman would disagree.
I'm not going for it. Dang it. Oh well. What's more again? All right. Let's try this again.
For the last time.
Come on. There we go. Block it. Oh, I can't go from different places. I can't. Trance. I forgot trance. Take him out.
Don't waste my time.
Nope. Boom. Trust me, I'm too cool for this. Damn, I'm gonna kill you. Well, not kill you. I'll take you down.
All that ancient wisdom. Wasted.
True.
Supergirl, where are you?
They're following me.
Lead them to the cave.
Oh, a new fully tech Batman suit.
She led us right to him.
It's no accident you brought us here.
Of course it isn't.
warned him about Diana, but I didn't believe you'd turn on me.
This is the last time, Bruce. No more secrets, no more schemes.
Schemes? I'm not the one who stoked Clark's worst fears.
To pacify man's world, Cal needed steel, not compassion.
But you didn't bring peace. You started a war.
Pretty much. So how does this enhance my abilities a little bit more? I mean, that's something I'm still trying to figure out. Oh, dude, stop doing that. Wonder Woman. Bruce! For fuck's sake.
Hail Hermes!
There we go.
Your only hope is surrender.
Good lasso. Oh. Come on.
If you wish to live.
Keep my bar up. I'm not gonna burn me. Burn me. Meter it. That's what I'm trying to say. Nope.
It's over, Diana.
There we go, we tied.
You're getting shut down.
Don't be so sure.
Oh, I should've known. Ha, walk that. So I come on, mile away.
Your war is over.
Fighting on the same side, it felt like old times. But I guess we both knew it would end this way.
Do you remember that night when you told me Lois was pregnant?
You knew, even before I said anything.
That was a good memory.
From another lifetime.
I miss the people we were then.
Me too.
Hey, you still hit me? Seriously?
Quit, Bruce. You can't win.
You of all people know, Clark. I never quit.
Yeah, shoot. Oh, come on. I'm tired of doing that in the air. Yes! Just like it did in last, just like did in the first Injustice. Get the right super button. Okay, come on. Oh, I got distracted.
I can end this anytime I want. Stay down.
Okay, come on, Superman. Oh, Superman's just not good. I think he's the boss bell for this one. Okay. Oh, come on. Yeah, I'm dead. Dang it. Again.
I never quit.
Oh, I can't do that on the back now. Ah. my god. Wow, okay. Jeez. Man, Superman's up in this game. It's getting too big. Oh, too soon, too soon. Ah, yeah, too soon. I knew he's gonna block. Why am I going up? Why am I pointing the bat? Oh, God. Try not to get too loud.
I never quit. Give up or get hurt.
I never quit.
Seriously?
I never lose.
This world is mine.
Yep, there's the Superman there. My team assist was next, it's just I'll just run like more combat.
He'll be out for a while. I'm sorry, Kara.
For what?
I couldn't save him. Kara, it's safe now.
Even without my powers, the Phantom Zone can't hold me.
I'll be back. We'll be ready.
Cal, I don't... I wish...
We were family, Kara.
We still are. I hope someday you'll see that. Should give people hope. He made them fear it.
That symbol's meaning is up to the person who wears it. When Clark and I founded the Justice League, we didn't govern people. We protected them, plain and simple. Maybe the world could use a team like that again. Welcome to the Circle of Trust.
Well, that was the and I remember of, okay, I guess that's someone who kind of passed away while trying to make the game. That was a good ending. But that was only the Batman ending. There's still like the fact that we still have to choose between Batman and Superman, which Superman wants to regain regime and pretty much conquer the Earth again. So, without that, I'm gonna end this video right here. This is not the end of the story yet. We still have the matter of the Superman ending. So, hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you did, scratch that like button in the face where it hurts. Leave a comment if you want to, I don't care. And as always, I will talk to you guys in the next video. Peace.